I'd be very clear.
Cancel culture is a dress rehearsal for mass murder.
They're seeing
if people can be disappeared from social media, and if people accept people being disappeared from social media, then they will accept people being disappeared from the world.
Oh!
When communists get into power, when socialists get into power, they
living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie. Living, loving, lie. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living. Everybody's asking and wondering why we do exactly what we do, because the inside of our mind makes sure that we stay inside. Tell my vision, make sure that the mission stays music to make sure you stay sick, making sure you stay basic as you act like you acting in the L because you ready to smoke the L. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie. Living, loving, lie. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie. It's a lottery, no apologies. West still, it's gotta be. Bow down and honor me. Jewelry, collard greens. How I order and got a fiend. It's all green. If you got a bean, shut up and swallow me. Bada boom, bada bing. I've been great. I never been a lot of things. My words over a lot of ink. Cash rules everything around me. Dead presidents where they found me. Making money, don't out of town me. Making money, don't out of town me. Making money. Going out of town. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie. Living, loving, lie. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie. And everybody's asking and wondering why.
Oh, yeah. I'm nice and a motherfucker killing this beat, right?
Westside, who ride murder music? This is murder music. All you little fucks wanna play with me? Talking at pause. Rub on my balls because us three just killing this music. This song killing this music. This is murder, never heard of me that I did murder. I walk with Jesus just pulling the cross. Couple full steps.
With a couple full whips. Latter-day Saints.
Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie. Living, loving, lie. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie until we all die. Living and loving the lie. And everybody's asking and wondering why.
So, fucking war! Yes,
it is a sociopathic dress rehearsal for extermination. And it's very, very serious stuff because we want to push back while it's still in the form of language rather than wait until it's guys kicking in your door at 3 o'clock in the morning and everybody vanishing. So, yeah, cancel culture is... Well, first of all, it's the opposite of culture. See, culture is when you disagree. Otherwise, it's a cult. It's just the first syllable, cult, not culture, right? So culture is when we disagree, and we're allowed to disagree, because that's what culture is. It's just conformity, otherwise it's just like ants in a row, it's nothing, right? So when you silence people you disagree with, that's the opposite of culture. That's stagnation, that's decay, and there's a murderousness to it. The murderousness to it.